value come out of this aid that is going to make PGA learning very simple. And it is based on only the physical aspect. And the physical is the closest example. That's on a human. If you get a point, you can just open up the point and then you write something and then you do it. Practical, you get to learn, you go there, you apply, you solve the questions. But the physical comes with a lot of facts. Are you getting it? And it's